This is a match, man, don't remember. Today we are playing Crash of Cars. I'm going to be doing a bit of a Crash of Cars series, so it's not just going to be one episode. Anyways, there's quite a new cars in here since I last played it. I'm not actually sure if I've made a YouTube video of this before. Anyways, this is my new account. I had an old account, but I deleted it. And in that old account, I had this car. I had that car. Right there. And then over in the Epics, I had that car. And I had that car. And I had Preached level 10, which is the exact thing I need for this, which I have a feeling has something to do with breeding cars. Because I played a lot of weird games like that. Anyways, let's do a level. Great, I extinguished flamethrowers and I got a flamethrower. What a great idea. Oh, it doesn't extinguish my own flamethrowers. That's smart. Anyways, the goal of this game, if you've never played it before, it's a mobile game, so you should download it if you haven't, is to get as many crowns as possible without dying. There are online modes. I'm playing offline because, well, it's very glitchy online. Yeah, I'm joking. The more crowns you get, the more money you get, so you can buy new cars. So you're better at getting more crowns, so you can get more money, so you can get more cars. So you can get better at doing stuff, and it's just an endless cycle of play this game. What I like about this map, one, it's like one of the original maps I played on, there's actually a battle arena. It's $100 per car. And you just go to a prize machine rewards your random car. Sometimes you get, yeah, here's the bad one. Sometimes you get doubles, sometimes not. Ah, big. Madman versus Brain. Gonna burn you to death. He committed suicide. I win. He committed suicide. Milkshake versus two challenges. A milkshake that was four plus three to the place. And nope. I'm not committing suicide. They didn't commit suicide if I want, but I'm not committing suicide. Really? Seven crowns and committed suicide just so you didn't have to give them to me. I could have made a lot of money off this crown. Name the sirens again. Come back here. Aww. And just a second sooner I exploded, I may have got some of his crowns to land on me. Sucks. Anyways, great game. Guys should play. I'll see ya next time.
Let's